I'm outside the magistrates' courts where local residents are waiting to hear what sentence has been given to a landlord who tampered with energy meters for over 5 years. Experts say the risk of fatality was extremely high.